Did you know the United States has spent $2.26 trillion? You might be wondering, where did all that money go? Well, did it go towards feeding the homeless? Nope. Did it go towards housing? Did it go towards your education? Heck no. All that money went towards the war in Afghanistan, the same war where we've been sending our troops for the last 2 decades. So, if you've been keeping up with the news, you know that Biden has been pulling out the troops. So the question arises, did we win the war? Well, according to General Dan McNeil, two-time military commander on the war, this is what he has to say about it.
I tried to get someone to define for me what winning meant even before I went over, and nobody could.
According to my research, the two main public reasons for the war was to bring down the terrorist group, the Taliban. So that was the whole war on terror, okay? And the second reason was to bring democracy to the country. Did they succeed in this? No, no way did they do that. What did they do? They created 2.5 million Afghan refugees around the world, including my own family. Okay, they have killed hundreds of thousands of innocent Afghan civilians. And right now, the country is controlled by the Taliban, 95%. According to the news today, the second largest city in Afghanistan is Kandahar, and they just conquered it. So I'm not understanding what was the point, what was the reason for doing that, spending all that time and money, hurting my people. What was the reason?
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kids.
The captain is not here yet. The cabin crew is not here yet.
Welcome, my dear.
How did we go from this? To this?
Tell me, how did you get so cold enough to chill my bones? It feels like I don't know you anymore.
When the sun shines, we shine together. Told you I'll be.
What the heck?